हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी इंग्लिश चैप्टर 1.7 परमवीर चक्र आवर हीरोज। यू मे हैव हर्ड अबाउट लेजेंडरी हीरोज ऑफ द पास्ट एंड देयर एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी एक्ट्स ऑफ ब्रेवरी, बट इवन टुडे मेनी ब्रेव सोल्जर्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री सैक्रिफाइस देयर ओन लाइव्स फॉर आवर सेफ्टी। देयर ब्रेव डीड्स आर ऑनर्ड बाय बेस्टोइंग मिलिट्री डेकोरेशंस ऑन देम। परमवीर चक्र इज इंडियाज हाइएस्ट मिलिट्री डेकोरेशन। It is awarded for the most conspicuous bravery or some daring or preeminent act of valor or self-sacrifice in the presence of the enemy, whether on land, at sea, or in the air. The medal itself is very simple in appearance. It is made of bronze and is fitted with civil mounting and has a plain purple ribbon. On the obverse, it has the Indian national emblem at the center, surrounded by four replicas of Indra Vajras. On the reverse, the words Paramvir Chakra are engraved in Hindi and English, with two lotus flowers in between. The Paramvir Chakra is a very rare honor and it has been awarded only 21 times. The Paramvir Chakra medal was designed by Savitribai Khanolkar. She was a European lady who married Vikram Khanolkar, an Indian army officer. Indrasvarja or Thunderbolt is supposed to be a matchless weapon, but what makes the weapon invincible is the supreme sacrifice of the sage Dadichi. Let us see the story. According to legend, thousands of years ago, a demon had stolen all the water in the world. Innocent people were suffering and dying without water. This demon could not be defeated by any ordinary weapon made of ordinary material like wood, metal, etc. Dadichi had bones of such extraordinary power. But how could one ask for the bones of a living man? Sage Dadichi was a noble person. He himself laid down his life and gave his own bones to help the people. Indra's weapon of thunderbolts was fashioned from these bones and the demon was defeated. Just as the Indra Vajra derived power from Sage Dadichi's bones, the Indian military derives its strength and power from the sacrifice of the bravest of the brave, the Paramvir Chakra holders. Let us see the bravery act of Flying Officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon. On the 14th of December 1971, Srinagar airfield was attacked by a wave of six enemy Sabre aircraft. Flying Officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon was on readiness duty at that time. He could not take off immediately because of clouds of dust raised by another aircraft. By the time the runway was clear, the enemy aircraft was overhead. They were flying low, firing and attacking the airfield with bombs. Even then, Flying Officer Sekhon took off in his NAT fighter the moment he could. He began to combat the powerful Sabre jet aircraft of the enemy. He damaged two of them. His fight with the attacking aircraft now continued at treetop height. At last, the enemy aircraft fled from the scene of the battle. The airfield and the town of Srinagar were saved. But Flying Officer Sekhon's aircraft crashed and he was killed. Flying Officer Sekhon displayed great flying skill and determination in the face of certain death. He showed unmatched heroism above and beyond the call of duty. Salute to the bravest of the brave, Flying Officer Nirmaljit Singh Sekhon.